Hello. Here we'll discuss about the definitions of T0 space, T1 space, T2 space, T3 space and finally T4 space. So first definition is T0 space. A topological space is T0 space provided that for each pair of distinct points there is an open set that contains one point, not the other. That is, suppose the given figure is a topological space and let x and y be two distinct points. Then the topological space is said to be T0 if there is an open board containing one point but not the other. Move on to next definition, that is T1 space. A topological space is T1 provided that for each pair of distinct points x and y, there exist open sets U and V such that x belongs to U, y does not belong to U, y belongs to V and x does not belong to V. That is, the given figure, assume that the given figure is a topological space and suppose x and y are two distinct points on x. Then the space is said to be T1 provided there exist two open sets U and V such that x belongs to U, at the same time y does not belong to U, and y belongs to V, but at the same time x does not belong to V. Here the two open sets U and V may not be disjoint. Move on to next definition, that is T2 space. A topological space is T2 provided for each pair of distinct points x and y, there exist open sets U and V such that x belongs to U, y belongs to V and U intersection V is phi. That is, the two open sets must be disjoint. That is, suppose x2 is a topological space and let x and y be two distinct points. Then the space is said to be T2 provided there exist two disjoint open sets U and V such that x belongs to U and y belongs to V. Next definition, T3 space or regular space. A T1 space is said to be T3 space provided that whenever C is a closed subset of X and a point P belongs to X minus C, that is outside the closed set, there exist open sets U and V such that C belongs to U, C subset of U and P belongs to V, U and V are disjoint. That is, suppose X2 is a topological space and let C be a closed set and P be a point outside C. P belongs to X minus C. Then the space is said to be regular provided there must exist two disjoint open sets U and V such that C must subset of U and the point P belongs to V. Then the space is said to be T3 space or regular space. And the last definition is T4 space or normal space. A T1 space is said to be T4 space or normal space provided that whenever C and D are disjoint closed subsets of X, there exist open sets U and V such that C subset of U, D subset of V and D U intersection V is phi. That is, if there exist two disjoint or closed sets C and D, there must exist disjoint open sets U and V such that C belongs to U and D, C subset of U and D subset of V. That is, suppose it's a topological space and let C and D be two closed sets, disjoint closed sets. Then it is said to be a normal space provided there must exist two disjoint open sets U and V such that C subset of U and D subset of V. Hope you understood. Thank you.